Recently, some users reported that they couldn't activate the iPad after updating it to iOS 15. The iPad shows your iPad could not be activated because the activation server cannot be reached. If you're going through this same problem, then you have landed in the right place. In today's video, I have three ways to fix it. Now, let's get started. Way 1. Switch network. Why do you recommend switching networks? This is because most of the time this is caused by network instability, and on the iPad you can see the option to choose another network. After choosing a stable network, you can proceed smoothly to the next step. If unfortunately you still can't activate it here, I suggest you try the next method. Way 2. Use iOS system repair. In this case, it is very likely that there is a problem with the system, so fixing the system bug is a very good choice. UltFone iOS system recovery tool empowers you to repair more than 150 iOS system issues without data loss. It's easy to operate, just few clicks, so download and launch UltFone iOS system repair on your computer. Then connect your iPad to the computer. Okay, let's switch back to UltFone iOS system repair. On the home screen, click the Start option, then select the Standard Repair option to proceed. Click the Download option to download the firmware. After that, click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. We set up the iPad again. This time we successfully activated the iPad. After the setup is completed, you will go back to the home page and start your good time. Is there any other way? Of course. Way 3. Use iTunes to restore iPad. This method will erase all data on the iPad. If you don't mind, just follow me to get started. Now let's launch iTunes. Connect your iPad to the computer. Go back to iTunes. Click the iPhone icon. You'll see the option to update or restore. Here we select restore. Agree to these agreements. This process takes a long time. Well done! It says that the restore is completed, then go ahead and set it up. Just like this. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.